Los Angeles. We've got Chamberlain. West is out there with Goodrich. Then there's Hairston. And it's Baylor in at the small forward. Baylor against Pershing. Fleming, the pass to Smith. On the wing, Miller. Just four to shoot. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look. But when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
And I'll tell you, the combination of agility, wingspan, and stamina, very difficult to keep Wilt from scoring off those misses.
Now, here's Ayon. He dishes it to Miller. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
This is his first free throw of the game. Both free throws good for Miller.
Free throw shooting is about mechanics, confidence, and your mental approach. He's locked in from there most every night.
West. Shrimp with the rebound.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
To the paint. Smith. Good.
As he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Now here's West. Count it.
And you know, a tough, crafty score inside. West showing you he's not just an elite jump shooter.
Miller right side. And in the first, a little over a minute and a half in. And the shot goes down.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
The pass to Chamberlain. Lays it up off the glass. Chamberlain got his second bucket of the night.
Defensively, no matter how athletic or physical or intentional you are, there's very little you can do once Wilt gets the ball inside.
Now, here's Ayon. Not a lot of room. Shrimp kicks to Ayon. Back to Shrimp. From 12 feet out. And there are the Pacers with another bucket.
I like the recognition of the mismatch there. Immediately making the defense pay.
Pass to Baylor. Back to West. And that one's good. His second basket of four, shooting 50%.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
Now, here is Miller. Back to AI. Miller outside. From outside, off the mark. Here are the Lakers. Here's West. Passes it to Hairston. The putback. Wilt Chamberlain battling inside. Gets the second chance bucket to go.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Goodrich against Miller. That shot off. And the Lakers going the other way now.
Not much falling for him this quarter, guys. And you can sense his frustration.
6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Shot's good from West.
Completely aware of everything around him. Goodrich, quick to locate the open man.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Pass to Smits. The dish to Shrimp. Here's Miller. Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer beater.
Resourceful move there, ending the period on a high note.
Nothing like knocking down that last possession of a quarter to get
a good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Lakers lead by two. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back. And getting going again here in the second quarter. Fairly close game so far. And taking a look at Los Angeles' performance here. What have they been doing or not doing?
An impressive start. They came in with a well-conceived game plan and have executed.
And you know what? Makes it really easy for the coaching staff in that case. No adjustments needed. Just keep on keeping on.
Sanders is out there with Thompson. Then there's Easy Breezy. It's Goose, and it's Green in at the point guard. That's the Pacers' five. Out to the right wing. Here's McLeod. Rebounded by the Lakers. Here's Robinson. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2 for 2 from the floor.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
They get the rebound. Goose. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And when he's on the floor, offensive rebounding is always going to be a strength for them.
Greg, he keeps so many possessions alive, doesn't he?
And, you know, those second-chance opportunities can be game-changing. He represents so much value to this team because of what he does.
And there's the pass to the dude. Shot from 12. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. Here's Green. Here's Thompson. Second shot opportunity. Pass to Goose. Back to Thompson. And he uses the glass on the lane.
And there it is again. A lot of their possessions this first half. They've established great inside position.
Passes to McCartney. The dude still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Here's Robinson. The 18-footer is right on the mark.
From that in-between range, they've been the much better team.
Well, when you knock down jumpers like that, it opens everything else up as well.
Green passes to Thompson. And the pass to McLeod. Over Robinson. Here's Thompson. Now Tom pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Thompson's got 4 this quarter.
You know, I don't think it's ever too late to make a sweet dime. I mean, even if you're halfway through your shot, you might find a better one with 4 teammates.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles. On the floor. And then for Los Angeles, Chamberlain's checked in for Ellis. Hairston comes in for the dude, and West subs in for McCarty. Over to the left wing. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Erickson right side, shot clock at 6. Here's Robinson, up and in for the basket, number 4. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Yep, you know, after a scoreless first period, he really turned it up a notch, building some momentum.
On the wing, Miller, a 3, drains it from beyond the arc. Miller's got 9.
And if Miller has to guard him, it's going to be an easy night for you.
Robinson misses, Indiana trailing here. Here's Person. That one goes. Count it.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
West draws the double. Pass to Robinson. Over Miller. Robinson can't get that one to fall. This offense has really been clicking.
And they know it, guys. They're playing right now with the kind of energy that is hard to deal with.
AI outside. Miller is surveying the floor. 1 second left. No good on the last second attempt there. So that'll be it for the first half. Fairly even battle underway in this one. Indiana out in front, up 1. Time now for the halftime break.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back to 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson. For the Pacers, the first quarter was pretty even. Their field goal percentage was a robust 50% in the period. That's something they can hang their hat on. The second quarter was a tight battle, but they were the slightly better team. Not by very much, however. And Kenny, what'd you think about what we saw from Indiana?
Defensively, they did a great job of contesting shots and making things difficult. They faced several attempted runs, and they came up with key stops. It was punch, counterpunch there for a while, and it's close, but the fight is going on.
Shaq, your take on the Lakers.
They were really efficient, great approach offensively. Their shot selection was first rate. They were always working hard to beat the Lakers. That can't change in the second half. They need to be just as well organized as they've been so far.
And that's a wrap.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. You look at Fresh, what a contribution.
Man, he's been running wild on them through that first half. Absolute dynamite on offense.
And you know what? I'll be interested to see just how much he's got left in the tank. That first half had to take a lot out of him.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. Taking a look at the Lakers. We've got West. Baylor is out there with Hairston. Then it's Goodrich, and it's Chamberlain in at the center. Here's Goodrich. The shot's good on the assist by West. And the Lakers lead by three.
Well, you know, Kevin, because the defense pays so much attention to West, his teammates can find a lot of open space.
And that's out of bounds. Indiana will retain the possession. AI outside. Pass to Shrimp. Takes the 13-footer. Nice touch on the backstop. Shrimp's got his second bucket tonight. The Lakers with the ball. It's West with the drive. Oh, that's blocked. Miller gets to Shrimp. And the Pacers track on two more. Third quarter here and five lead changes so far.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
Baylor against Pearson. And the call. The shot sends him to the line.
You know, the power and grace of Elgin Baylor just too much to handle. This time he draws the foul.
Some changes for Indiana. Thompson, he's checked in for Z. Sanders comes in for Pearson. And it's Green in for AI. The Lakers also making some changes. Ellis comes in for Chamberlain. And it's the dude in for Hairston. Green with the ball. No points in the game yet for him. Clock at six. Is it to Thompson? Here's Sanders. They'll get another chance. Green deciding where to go with it. Indiana needs to get a shot at Shrimp. Here's Green picking up the assist. Shrimp's got the lead up to two now for the Pacers. And here is Los Angeles now. Miller with the double team. West outside. Now the pass to Baylor. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Beyond all the things Baylor gives you, he's an entertainer out on the floor. The acrobatics, we see something spectacular from this guy almost every game.
Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Erickson comes in for the dude. Robinson is subbed in for West. Thompson up top. He's guarded by Ellis. Ellis on the double team. Back to Thompson. Kicks to Sanders. Five to shoot. Free throw line jump shot. Baylor with the steal. Goodrich dishes to Ellis. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. Easy breezy checked in for Miller. Both free throws good from Ellis. We've got 1:13 left in the third. And here is Green. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Back to Thompson. And Thompson throws it down. Seven lead changes now just in the third quarter.
Yeah, frustrating for a coach, but it's great to watch as a fan.
Here's Baylor. Can't hit from in close.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Yeah, tit for tat on the glass. Just one more aspect of what's been a very closely competitive. contested ball game here.
Shrimp kicks to Green. Six on the shot clock. Back to Shrimp. Over Robinson. No good from Shrimp. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Goodrich. Pacers with the rebound. Sanders passes to Green. Pass to Shrimp. Unloads. Brad Ellis with the block. And we just finished the third quarter, and we've got a tight ball game here. Pacers lead by one. It's the NBA on 2K Sports from Indianapolis. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
And the winner today, the big fella here with the sweetest of dimes. What a plus it is to have a post player who's got this ability to find.
Boy, that's a nice asset to have. It's a huge boost to any offense, too, Greg. It adds a whole nother dimension. You've got a big guy that can pass.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. Sanders is out there with AI. Then there's Person. Then it's Thompson, and it's Smits in at the five spot. That's the Pacers' five. Now, here's AI, guarded by Robinson. Pass to Thompson. Inside. Here's Person. Rebounded by Hairston. The Lakers in the lead. Goodrich with it. Now defended by Sanders. Pulls up on the elbow. And the shot is long. Here's Indiana. To the left wing. Passes it to Smits. And so out of bounds. Again, turning it over. And Indiana making a change here. Miller's checked in. The Lakers also changing it up. The dude, he's checked in for Erickson. And West subs in for Robinson. Here's West. Chamberlain trying to get open, and they'll keep possession. Miller against West. Back to Chamberlain. On the clock. The shot's good on the assist by West. And the Lakers lead by three.
Cutting into that deficit now. Well within striking distance.
Boy, time to tighten it up on defense. A stop here would be huge.
Miller with a long open look. Called in for the chairman of the boards. And it's the Lakers on the break. Feeds to Hairston. And finished off by Hairston.
Oh, fellas, that was vicious. Two-hand monster swing.
Guys, I don't think there was anyone who could have stopped him on that one.
Well, guys, I'm glad they didn't try, because I don't want anybody to get hurt out there.
West, right side. The pass to Chamberlain. Wilt rises up. And it's off the back rim. No good. No good from Hairston. Pacers trail by five. Here's Miller. And Miller throws it down. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring record for the Lakers.
Guys, their play close to the hoop has been great all game.
Yeah, but they also never seem to get cold from mid-range. Just kept hitting those shots with consistency.
Shrimp is checked in for Johnson. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Six-point Laker lead.
And a two-time collegiate champion, Goodrich finished as the school's all-time leading scorer. So you know he can do this.
Indiana moving it around. And here's Miller out the lead up to 8 now for Los Angeles.
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
And, you know, until that final buzzer sounds, I mean, you've got to treat every possession like it's crucial.
And the Pacers can't get it to go.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. He just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
Yeah, they got to be happy with the outcome.
And it's Chamberlain finishing it off.
And it's just competing. You know, giving your best when it matters most.
Yeah, you know, once they got victory in their view, a huge injection of energy and a great run to finish it off.
Yeah, the D has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
And so the Lakers take the win. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, Gene, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports.